Wow, that is definitely unusual. Go on, Chikorita. So, I've only got Chikorita at the moment. Chikoriki. Can't even say it, that's how bad it is. So, yeah. Anyway, we're going to have our next main battle. Just for the sake of it, I'm going to save it here. Because if we lose it, because I don't know how many Pokemon your rival has when you first meet him, slash her. I think it's actually him, but you know. People have been saying it's a her. It does look slightly like a her. There you go, let's go. And we go back to New Bok Town. But we meet our rival for the first time. Versus question mark, question mark, question mark. Cyndaquil, and we have Chikorita. Now, I don't think they should actually have any fire moves, so we should be A-okay until I actually see him use a fire move, and then I'll be scared. Very, very scared. Leer, kind of lower defense. I always hate these first battles because your Pokemon need to be really high level just to take it down usually. Nah, it doesn't matter actually. Doing pretty well. Now sadly, Kazawa, which is the K-A-Z-O-W-A-R, is the translator. But that's not the sad thing. Sadly, he did translate some of the text, which isn't important. So some text can be in Japanese and some in English. Yeah, go on youtube.com/KAZOWAR if you want this English patch. He's got loads of videos showing you how to get it. He's got his own website too. I'll put that link in the description probably, so you guys can get it. There we go, level 8. And we've reached Pokemon Trainer question mark, question mark, question mark. Question mark. There we go. Shoves us out the way and turns back. I don't actually remember this bit. It's in Japanese, it can't be important. Off we go. Oh, the music's peaceful. Let's go down. Damn. I knew that would happen. Well, guys. Anyway, let's walk off. On. We're back in New Bok Town. Into the lab we go. And then Katone comes up. Name now. For the sake of it, I'm gonna call him Bob. I hate that she speaks Japanese, I really want to know what she's been saying all the way through this game. And now we've lost the egg. And he's shocked. Jumps backwards. So now we get told to go to Violet City if we want to be the gym challenge. So I need to talk to my mom. I think we just kill our Pokemon. Heal up. And let's go. So we'll tell our mom. Now guys, even though I introduced this bit at the beginning, this is probably joined onto another video because the other bit was so long. So this should be the third part. Oh, okay. So you're leaving on an adventure. Adventure. Okay, I help you too, but what can I do? Save money. I'm gonna let her save my money. Let's see what she's going to think. He is happy. Now, the last part of this video, we're going to see how to capture a Pokemon, which you probably have all seen millions of times. Angle it well. And we see a Pokemon. Now this bit's really slow because it's all the computer doing it, so I'm not doing anything here. Stop and screw. And now, well, yeah, that should be everything you need to see on the bottom screen. I know you guys know how to catch a Pokemon, but I'll share the experience with you. This must be the shiny Gengar upgrade. It's gold and silver, so. I've seen a lot. Definitely. There you go. And we get 5 Pokeballs. So now we can catch the Hoot Hoot you've all been wanting me to get on my team. I'm gonna save off here in New Buck Town. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. It's been me, iNathanM. Yeah, I hope to see you in the next part. And next up, we're gonna be going to Violet City to beat the first gym, which is slightly north from Mr. Pokemon's house. So we'll see how we do there. See you next time, guys. It's me, iNathanM. Thanks for watching.